One of the most underappreciated and somewhat misunderstood analysis types is a market research technique called turf analysis. So today I want to take a few minutes to give you marketers a quick turf 101, what it is and why you absolutely need it in your arsenal of decision making. If you've played football, turf is not just the ground on the field. Turf here stands for total unduplicated reach and frequency. It is usually used in conjunction with some sort of ranking analysis. For example, a company has a large number of features it's thinking about bringing to the market, which is the most appealing and which ones are bad. A marketing agency may be thinking about coming up with catchy marketing messages, but which ones are the winners? So in these cases, you conduct a ranking analysis, for example, a choice-based max diff to find out the best. As an example, let's assume a marketing agency is trying to decide the most appealing messages among four slogans for a healthcare product. For example, available in five new fruit flavors, last twice as long as leading competitors, uses organic ingredients, and 9 out of 10 doctors recommend it. A max diff may say that 9 out of 10 doctors recommend it and lasts twice as long as leading competitors are the most appealing messages. These are the winners, and you may be very tempted to pick these two and use them in your marketing communications. However, what if these two messages were preferred by the same people? Which means using the second message would appeal to the same people the first message already appealed to, and the second message may be appealing, but it's redundant in capturing your customers. The Venn diagram illustrates this idea. In this gray area, which is your target market, the message 9 out of 10 doctors recommend it appeal to the amount of people shown here with the blue circle. The message lasts twice as long as leading competitors is the orange circle, also very appealing, but is mainly liked by the same people who liked the first message. The other two messages, however, capture customers that have not liked the first two messages. So when we look at which combination of two messages will capture the largest market appeal, we can't just rank the messages in order of appeal. Turf analysis will give us incremental appeal, the combination of items or messages that together capture the largest reach within your market. Turf analysis is perfect for advertising agencies finding combinations of messages that reach the largest audience. Can be used for finding combination of product features or services, or to find the next feature to offer in a product that will capture incremental customers. So that is turf analysis in a nutshell. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to watch more market research related nuggets here on my YouTube channel.